Assalamualaikum students, hope so you all will be fine. Today we are going to discuss the comparison between the mitosis and the meiosis. Basically, meiosis 2 and the mitosis both are the similar processes. But when we talk about the meiosis 1 and the mitosis, the actual difference occur between these two. So what is that difference we are going to discuss? The first is the prophase. What happened in the prophase? As we know that in the mitosis, the homologous chromosome do not form the pair and there is no crossing over occur in the prophase. But in the prophase 1, what happened? The homologous chromosome paired, process of synapses will occur, chiasmata formation occur over there and the crossing over occur over here. So this is the difference between the prophase and the prophase 1. After that, in the metaphase, the single chromosome align on the equator to form the metaphase plate. And in the metaphase 1, the homologous pair of chromosome align on the equator to form the metaphase plate. This is the difference between the metaphase and the metaphase 1. You can observe it into the diagram. The single chromosome is aligned over here, and when you will observe the metaphase 1, the homologous pair of chromosome will align in the metaphase 1. Now moving towards the anaphase, what happened? The chromosome break up and then individual chromatids will move towards the opposite pole. So this is the difference between the anaphase and the anaphase 1. Single chromatids, individual chromatids will move towards the opposite pole, and in the anaphase 1, the individual chromosome will move towards the opposite pole. After that, the telophase in which the daughter cells are formed, what happened? The daughter nuclei contain the diploid number of chromosomes. And each chromosome has a single chromatid. As you can see in the diagram, each chromosome that is present have the single chromatid and the chromosome number are same as that of the parent cell. You can see that the four chromosomes are present over here. And in the parent cell also the four chromosomes are present. So we can say that the chromosome number are same as that in the parent cell. But when we compare it with the telophase 1, what happened in it? The daughter nuclei contain the haploid number of chromosome. As you can see in the diagram, the parent cell has the four chromosomes, but the daughter cells that are formed, they have the two chromosomes. So the number of chromosome reduced to half. You can observe the one more difference between the two, that in the mitosis, each chromosome has a single chromatid. But when we compare it with the meiosis 1, what happened in it? Each chromosome has the two chromatids. As you can see in the diagram, the two chromatids are present over there. So this is all for the comparison between the mitosis and the meiosis. Hope so it will be clear to you. Thank you so much.